Good morning, CHS. These are your student announcements for Thursday, June 1st, 2023. I'm Mikey Clover.
And I'm Chloe Morris.
The lunch menu for today is...
pizza calzone with pears.
Yum.
Happy birthday to...
Chris Griffith, Abigail Knowles, and Kaylee Wilcox.
Have a great day.
Tyler, aren't you hot?
Yeah, a little bit. But tomorrow's beautification day and I'm not going to wear this again. Let's check out some info about it.
It's going to be really hot. Don't forget your water.
Don't be like me and wear a sweatshirt. Wear a nice sun hat, put on some sunscreen, and make sure you dress for the weather. It's going to be really hot tomorrow.
Oh, what's this?
Ty, we forgot about the summer send-off.
Oh, no!
Right after beautification day.
All right.
I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. Extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal, light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly.
Attention students.
Did you forget to buy a yearbook?
It's your lucky day.
We have a few yearbooks that are still available. The cost is still $50 and they can be purchased from Miss Ryber's in room 208. Once they're gone, they're gone. So get your copy today.
Chesney Esports is hosting an end-of-year movie night on June 2nd at the football stadium.
We will be screening Puss in Boots, The Last Wish.
Admission is $5 for high schoolers. Concession will be available. Bring your own seat or sit on the field. The doors open at 5:30. Hope to see you there.
Goodbye, CHS.
Have a great day.